sometimes been branded in my throat. Amen. Got it all. Kind of raw, but I believe we can do it. Something I can feel. Them raw boys, they were just, I tell you, that must have been back in the 70s or maybe early 80s. Daughter brothers and different things. Amen. Amen. There are those that say God's dead. And there are those who say that God is dead.
To an oldest joy place within my heart. got a quarter in your pocket. Now run my hand down there, and I'm going to feel a little quarter. Come on, okay, how much you tell me I got a quarter? If I can't feel it, come on now, I don't have it. But if I got a quarter, you say, you got a quarter. If I reach down, I can feel that quarter. I say, yeah, I got a quarter in my pocket. You know why I can say that? Because I can feel it. Come on, come on, come on. Some people say it's in our mind. Come on, some people say we're going crazy. They don't ball that. Gripping it. Come on. But when you know you got it, you can feel it. I said, you can feel it. I like to feel it every day myself, amen. The troubled times, I can feel a peace of mind. And I had to hold on to. Say that verse again, son.
Like Tommy said this morning, the world tries to dim it to where it looks like, because we can't see him physically,
right,
we can't feel him.
Yeah, come on.
But I go outside and that wind's blowing. I can see it. I can see the effects of it.
Right.
Feel it.
But I can feel it. It ain't that I can see the wind. I can't really see the wind. I can see what the effects of the wind.
Yes.
But I can feel the effects of the wind. And it moves me. And that's the way God is. So we can't see him, but when we feel him, he moves us.
Yeah.
Some people say that God's just in our mind. But it's a poem. We are searching for, we're sure to never find any Christ.